It's Taylor at WithSweetBTV, and we're hanging out here at the premiere of Netflix's Sierra Burgess is a Loser.
Do you ever feel sometimes like you're the one teenager who doesn't obsess over looks?
Upside you. Oh.
I wonder what life is like for rejects.
But she's not a loser. You gotta watch it. We love you, and we love you as your character, Sierra, of course. And I feel like your character is really brought to life, you and Noah. You know, the whole, before dating, there's this phase called texting, which we now realize.
It is a thing, right?
Definitely. So what would you say are your do's and don'ts for texting a crush?
Don't leave it on red and not reply. Take your red receipts off. Let's be smart about this. This is the 21st century. It's 2018.
90% of people will text something that they wouldn't say in person. Don't do that.
Okay.
Text things that you would always say in person. You know what I mean?
I think avoid it, honestly.
Really?
If at all possible. Like, my mom always told me that. Like,
okay.
Why are you always, like, texting your boyfriend? Like, you need to be calling him. You need to be, like, hanging out with him. And I kind of agree.
Definitely don't write any paragraphs. Nothing too long. It's just too much to read. And honestly, I feel like as text, you don't know their tone. So minimal is better. I hate calling people, but, like, calling apparently is better.
Think about like your parents finding your phone, and if there's something that would like totally shame you, maybe avoid it.
Everyone at home right now is like going and deleting all of their text messages. Okay. And that wraps up another episode of SweetBeat TV, but for more exclusives on all things Netflix's Sierra Burgess is a Loser, make sure to check us out online at sweetiehigh.com. Bye.